You've seen children do things like this. They play, tease, and fight with each other. But when frightened, they look to each other for reassurance. It's hard not to think of young children as you watch young chimpanzees.
Time for 911, where's your emergency?
Oh, this is Katie. The pretty one, look. Watch it, look. Send the police. Send the police.
There's a problem there.
The chimp killed my friend.
What's the problem with your friend?
Oh, please.
What's the problem with your friend? I need to know.
Send the police, Doug. With a gun. With a gun. Hurry up.
Who wants a gun?
Wait, hurry up. He's killing my girlfriend.
What is the problem?
He's killing my friend.
Who's killing your friend?
That's my chimpanzee.
Oh, your chimpanzee is killing your friend.
He ripped your car. Hurry up. Please!
There's someone on the way.
You guys, please, can't shoot him!
What is the monkey doing? Tell me what's wrong.
He ripped your face off!
He ripped your face off?
He's trying to attack me! Please!
Okay, I need you to calm down a little bit. They're on the way. Can you pull yourself away? I don't want the monkey attacking you.
Please, hurry up! Listen to me!
Alright, they're on the way, man.
You gotta shoot him, please! Please, hurry, hurry!
Because I tried stabbing him, and he's not
people that know him. Okay,
had them shoot him.
They will. Sandra, I already have the fire department close by, okay? So as soon as the police get there, the fire department's gonna move in, okay? The fire department can't move in yet, but as soon as the police officer gets off,
please tell them, shoot him because he's gonna try to attack me now. Not the word. Not the word.